Check this out. I don't know when they got this skunk in town. Maybe it came up from like the Southern Division or something. I'll have to look this up, see when it came into their roster. SC-33 is shut down. So I don't think this is going out, maybe. I don't know. Who knows, though? Not me, really. That's the one that got me started on this channel, though. Still none. I spent like an hour and a half down at MP217 too, waiting for something to come by, but nothing. I don't know if you guys can hear them yet, but they've been ringing their bells because a lot of people do walk the trestle. I know you guys can't make it out down there, but the rail train is still down there, and they even detached the engine, and it just is gonna be there for probably like a couple weeks now at least. Maybe it's for somewhere around here.
315 medium approach, city
Ah, Norfolk and Western. Look at that oldie. Oh, Parrot. Oh, three of them. I don't know if you heard, we got some light power coming in, and then another train, I don't know if that's a full train coming in after that. So, yeah, at least one or two more things coming in, or going on.